I've extracted 82% of the Borg hardware. The remaining bio-implants are stable and better than anything I could synthesize at such short notice.
It is acceptable.
But there was a cost in saving her.
Very convenient.